is it snowing in California, you might ask? Well, it's a very long story. So drink up. It all began with scissors. Yes, very sharp scissors. Once there was a person who had scissors for hands. I made many strange and wonderful odd things, I suppose. But I also created a child. Yes, a child. Out of old scraps and discarded metal. A child that I couldn't have on my own because, well, because my body wouldn't allow it. You see, scissor hands is a child that I always desired. I gave scissor hands a heart, a brain, everything needed to live. But I didn't know that I was very sick and had very little time left on this earth. And no one had told me anything about scissor hands. And so, after my death, scissor hands was left to suffer a life without a mother, all alone, in this house on the hill.